Did you hurt it on a pass or something?
Okay. Oh, coach.
What is this?
I'm recording you.
No, I fell like with the block.
How long is that bad? Do you feel a crack at your elbow?
Compared to what you normally do, I didn't even think it was that bad. But if
probably hyperextended it just a little bit.
It don't matter. You just said
you can like bulletproof your elbows.
How hard I had.
You can make it so like it's really injury resistant through certain workouts. You have to look it up online. I don't really know.
Hey guys, Trilly already admitted she's eating the garlic. She already admitted that she did.
You guys didn't tell me she would eat some garlic. We didn't even come up with.
No, I know. I'm just kidding. We never agreed.
Yeah, now they've been proven wrong.
Wait, we should set up a bet.
Because I was like, the second we tell her, she's not gonna, like, she'll be like, oh, she's not.
Right. It's embedded so deeply. Yeah, typically if you go left, right, left as a outside hitter or a right-handed hitter, it like opens up your hip to the right, and then you can kind of use your hip to like leverage your power.
So it opens up your hip.
Yeah, because like let's say you go like the other way. Let's say if you go, yeah, and then you're trying to swing from the right to the left.
Yeah, see, the thing is, because if I'm on this side, then I feel like I'm going to make more of the court. That's, I think that's maybe why I...
But then you have no power.
You want to like, yeah, well, if you, like, let's say if your right foot finishes first or in front and you jump up, like, you have to like turn your, you have to twist your body, and that's like a mechanic you typically use to get power and torque in your swing. So you just lose a little bit of that if you use the other goofy foot. That's what it's called, goofy foot. But I've seen some goofy footers.
I usually do basketball. I feel like it's like a delay.
Oh. Well, yeah, you would think it would make sense to like go the other way, but typically you see at the pro level they don't.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's kind of gripping.
You were good.
Literally 3 years ago.
Instead of 20, yeah. All right, are you ready?
Okay, I'll just talk.